Here tonight on 7-Eleven News, we have BeenieBomb. Top question for you today. What do you see YouTube as?
Dr. Negafluffer, I see YouTube as, you know, a place to...
And that's all the time we have for tonight. Back to you, 7-Eleven News.